What's up, guys? Mike the Dude here, coming to you with a Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle video. And today, guys, I'm showcasing my Omega Shenron Category League team. Team. Freaking Shadow Dragon, our team, Shadow Dragons team, whatever you want to call it. I have more Shadow Dragons than what I would like, but I don't have Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta. And you're wondering why I'm bringing him, because I'm not actually locking him up. He does seal super attacks, and he does have shocking speed, so he does link kind of well with the team. Those are my items. I don't have many items. And you're wondering, how am I overlooking this beast? Yes, he's on my friends list. He's an absolute animal. Thank God. He actually friended me, and I was like, I just can't pass. I can't pass that up. So let's hop right into the video, guys. As always, I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. If you're liking the video already, even though it is only a minute into the video, please like and subscribe. Comment what other teams you want me to use, and if I don't have the unit, I will try to get the unit as hard as possible. The one unit I am hunting currently is Kid Buu, the intelligence one, because Kid Buu's my favorite villain out of anybody in the series, and he's just a beast. I'm gonna keep you guys together like this, right? Until Sin comes around. Which I don't know when Sin's coming around. Is he on last rotation? Nah, that's ice. Look at the tankiness. He's taking out. If he doubles, he takes out both of them. Easily. See, this is what's wrong with these category lead teams. They're just snapped. And by snapped, I mean they hit so hard. He would be hitting for way more if he wasn't super attacked too. He would be. There we go. Let's get it, boy. And I have mine with. Do I want to do this? Let's do this. I can't even get this. Oh, I can. All right, let's do this. I'm gonna take hard hits in the beginning. But, here's the but to this. I will see the super. If he does not super here, he's going to hit really hard to get 30k. The sad thing about this team is I was trying to use my hero squad, and getting all this damage, I am still have more HP than what I started with. And he crits in one shot, so that's what I like to see, Omega. Who has higher defense between you? Yeah, you have 50,000 defense. Yeah, you'll definitely be going in the back. You're going to the back of the bus, bro. And then, let's get it. Alright. I should tank fairly well. Yeah. Like, this team is just so gross. He's going to hit fairly hard. He's going to take out at least half my HP. Yeah. But he's my friend, and if he does crit, he should do, like, 200,000, I think. Almost 300,000. 51k with the crit. He's going to lower his attack by 20%, I believe, with his passive. Every time he does attack, he does lower attack by 20%. So I like to run him even though if I had a choice, I'd be running Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta. As simple as that. I wish Super Saiyan 4 Goku was an option on this team, but he isn't an option simply because... He's arrived in the baby saga. And I'm gonna actually heal, and you're like, Morgan, why are you healing with Mugs? Why are you healing? Morgan, why are you healing? Because it's freaking stupid, and my team is not tanky, and I blocked with freaking Ice Shenron too many freaking times. That's why. I don't know why I blocked with you on the front, but you know what? Yeah, we chilling. I don't know why I'm flipping back and forth. Oh, yeah. 800K. Why am I saying this? 8K. God, can't talk today. It also is late at night. It is 6:30 in the morning for me. I gotta go to work soon. I just wanted to fight this event one more time and make a video for you guys. Oh, that was weird. That lagged and glitched a little bit. Don't super me right there. I don't even know why I say things. I just know he's gonna do it anyways. I'm going to seal this man, but it doesn't matter because the turn's basically over. 32k, bro. See, if I Super Saiyan for Gogeta, it'd be helping, but now the squad's in town. You're done. This might be like a one-turn situation here. This might honestly be a one-turn situation. Omega, you're 100%. My friend Omega's 100%, and I have him linked with his best bud. There's no way you survive this. You do survive this, apparently, but triple? No, maybe supers, he's going to hit moderately hard. Sinchon's a great unit, as always. I want him super attack 10 to see how hard he actually does hit. He's going to hit for like 60, 70k, right? Because he hits hard. Almost 80k. Oh, Jesus. I'm going to have to heal again. But next turn, he should be dead, considering this. Yeah. Boom. Boom. Heal for good measures. And you know what? Do I have any other? I thought I brought the one of the Bulmas that greatly lowers. No, not greatly lowers. Almost yawned. It raises attack by 15%. Not 15%, by 1500. Or it might be 15%, but come on. Crit. I was hoping another super out of you. Usually triple super for me. Vegeta might finish it off. Vegeta might finish it off. He did not. Trunks, I know you ain't killing him because you got type disadvantage. Please don't tell me I have to go another round. No, it's over. He's given up. Is it strength? It is strength, but it don't matter. You know, add insult to injury. Let's see if I can have ice finish him off. Probably not. Probably not. Even though I do have type advantage, it's definitely not going to be enough. It definitely won't be enough. Yeah, it wasn't. But Omega Shenron is going to come in and clean up house. That was really quick. Let's see if I can do another. See if I can make another quick fight happen. Depending on who shows up on my friends list. Let's see. Load, bro. Load, dude. Need you to load. That was obviously my best time, 6 minutes. Cause this is the first time I've done it with the category lead team. What event should I do real quick? Let's figure it out real fast. One event takes a little bit, but... I don't want to do the Boo Hunt event, but I kind of want to. You know what? Screw it. The Boo Hunt event it is. Let's see what team I can run to beat the Boo Hunt event. Come on. Give me like an Omega Shenron. Or a decent... Let's run a Mass Saiyan. Why not? Even though I will have type disadvantage with two characters, this team is going to be disgusting. Alright, let's jump right into it, guys. Like and subscribe the video, as always, if I have not said that already. I wasn't expecting to beat the Gotenks event that fast, even though Omega Shenron is a beast. It's just my team is not very well endowed, wink wink, as you would say. It's not as buffed up as it could be. It's not. It doesn't have Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta. My Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta isn't even Super Attack 10 yet. Don't give me what I want. I mean, give me what I want. Alright. Do this. And you know what? I keep messing up with my items, my key, but, you know, look at that. He coming in clutch. And then this. I have not played this event in a while. I just realized how little health bars he actually does have. This could go fairly quick depending on what happens. And he's going to give himself a 60% buff and Rose and Mass Saiyan because of his super attack, giving 30%. Crit, there we go. Crit, here we go. Called it. Another one. Here we go again, crit. Maybe. Three crits, bro. Let's get it. I basically got all of his dupe system type of things. A double attack and a crit on all three counters. Lower an attack and defense with Mass Saiyan. I wasn't expecting that. I wasn't expecting expecting. I think it was less than I thought. 68k. I also haven't fought this event in a while. I don't know what I'll title this video. I did a wide variety of teams. Not teams, but... cards. Oh, not cards. Events. God, I can't talk. Jesus. What is the one card? Comment this. What is the one card you would like to see be an LR or just have its own featured banner? Even though it's not... It doesn't have to be... like a Dokkan Festival exclusive. I cannot talk because I have a cut in my lip. But, Dokkan Festival exclusive or LR. Mega Shenron crit. And he's gonna take, he might, I don't know, if he crits here, he's gonna hit for like 500,000. Nope. Yeah, definitely not that. But, Mass Saiyan, please debuff him again. And don't get supered. I love the tankiness, bro. Get some health by Buhan hat. And then this. And then this. This might be the last turn. Yeah, this might be the last turn. Definitely is if he crits. Nope, never mind. He didn't crit. This might not be the last turn. Crit, please. Nope. Sigh of relief. I mean, sigh of stress. Matt Saiyan's gonna tank whatever he does next turn. And then Omega Shenron should come up and clean up next round. Because, yeah, I'm sorry, but I've lowered your attack and defense enough where you are not doing any damage to me now. Do I have Big Bad Bosses active? Yeah, Big Bad Boss is active. So I was going to put Gogeta there, but there's no point. This will probably knock him out. I think I did both events in similar time, I think. If he does get knocked out, that's my stomach if you didn't hear that. I'm hungry. Crit. Double might kill him. Double. Nope. Come on. Give me a third. Looks like Rosé is about to stab Buhan in the chest and kill him. Yeet. And the crit to end it, the disrespect. Well, guys, that is going to do it for the video. I hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. Comment any further teams that you would like to see me use. And as always, comment what card you would like to see in LR or Dokkan Festival exclusive. I'll see you in the next one, guys. See ya.